What's going on, guys? Sidon24 here. Welcome back to another video. And on today's video, I'm going to be doing updated top 5. And sorry about that little mark right there. It's just on my desk. But yeah, so I'm going to be doing updated top 5. I don't know when this is going to come out because it is March 25th right now. I'm pretty sure I'm going to bump this back to about April or so. Just because it's going to be like the April top 5. But yeah, so let's get straight into this. The number 5 spot, I'm going to have to go with some good old... there we go, strawberry shortcake. I've been just really drinking this flavor more and more, and I'm realizing how good it actually is. So if you guys do want to see that up here, strawberry shortcake, it's a good flavor. I really do enjoy it, so we're just gonna put that over there. Now in the number 4 spot, I'm gonna have to go with some blood orange. Now I've purchased another 3-pack of this one, and I was just like, I rated it so low in my video, but then when I was drinking, I'm like, this is a pretty good flavor. So it took out one of the flavors in my other top 5 video. If you want to see that, it's up in the corner. But blood orange, it's pretty good. I might have to pick up a tub of it, so we're just gonna put that like right there. All right, the number 3 spot, it's kind of similar to blood orange, but not really. It's gonna be some orange caffeine free. Now that I know a lot of people say, oh, it's not a G Fuel flavor because it's caffeine free. Well, okay, like I'm gonna put it in my top 5. I ordered 2 more 3-packs of this, and in 1 week they were all gone, dude. It's so good. Like, I really do enjoy this flavor. I think it's really good, and especially for, I know a lot of, like, kids, like, 10 or 11, 12, want to start off trying G Fuel. Like, go with the caffeine-free orange or the hydration, because I know they sell those now. So, either go with orange caffeine-free, pick up a 3-pack, or you can buy a tub of hydration. So, this is really good. So, got that. Now, in the number, my dog is trying to get in here. Okay. Now in the number 2 spot, I'm gonna have to go back to the old G Fuel days, but we're gonna go with some coconut. Now this one's actually full. I drank a half serving yesterday and I realized how good this was, and I think I'm gonna mix this with some pink grapefruit. I don't know if that'd be good or not, but we're gonna see. So yeah, guys, what the heck, my dog just freaking scared me. Anyway, coconut is my number 2 spot. It's pretty good. It's a really good flavor. Definitely, they don't sell this anymore. Hope you guys did pick up like a tub or boxes of this, because it is really good. I wish I would have picked up another 3-pack, but we'll just put that right there. Now in the number 1 spot, you guys probably all saw this coming because of my last top 5, but we got some good old Twisted Candy. Now I kind of fooled you with the got you part because of the old top 5. Okay, literally I drank this flavor like last week and then this week, and I've been drinking it so much more. Like, it's not bad. Like, well, it's obviously good because I put it in my top, my first flavor. I can't talk. You guys know what I'm talking about though. It's so good. Like, I don't know why I said it's not that bad or not good, because it is very, very good. It's like, it's just the powder smell of it. It smells so good. I got like half left. I'm gonna need to pick up another tub for sure, but it's really good, guys. Like, definitely pick up a tub of this if you, what am I gonna word this, if you guys are just starting G Fuel, pick up a tub of Twisted Candy. Alrighty guys, that does it for my top 5. We got Twisted Candy, coconut, orange caffeine free. These are not gonna stay up. How am I gonna do this? We'll just put them like this. All right, coconut, blood orange, and then we got some strawberry shortcake. Hope you guys did enjoy the video. If you did, give it a thumbs up, subscribe if you guys are new, and I'll see you guys tomorrow. I'm also sponsored by Rogue Energy. Go use my code Sedona for 10% off, and I'll see you guys tomorrow. Peace. Yeet, guys, this was an April Fool's joke. You think I really like these flavors? No, I do not. Okay? They're actually disgusting. Like, all of these flavors are disgusting. Like, strawberry shortcake's alright. Twisted candy, just get the frick out of here. Coconut's disgusting. Orange caffeine free, get the frick out of here. Blood orange, don't even get me started on, okay? Like, it's just, ugh. Why would anyone like, I mean, people probably do like these flavors, which, you, that's your opinion, my opinion. Blood orange can go in the trash. Coconut can go over there. Orange caffeine free can just go under, you guys. Strawberry shortcake, I kind of like, so we'll put it to the side. Twisted candy is freaking awful. That can go, oh. Pretty sure that just spilled everywhere. But yeah, guys. April Fool's joke, yes, indeed, because these tubs and flavors are disgusting. But I'll see you guys tomorrow. Peace. Why won't it end the video?